Hi, guys, welcome to our channel. I know lots of you guys would like to back up all your data of your iPhone to computer, just in case you lose your data by accident. So in today's video I will show you guys 3 ways on how to back up your iPhone. Now let's jump in. Method 1. Backup iPhone by iCloud. Backup through iCloud, which is easy. Go to the settings, and go to iCloud. Find iCloud Backup, tap it. Tap Backup now. iPhone will start to backup, just keep waiting. But iCloud's free backup memory is only 5 GB. For many people, this is not enough. If you don't have enough iCloud storage, I recommend that you can skip this method directly. The next 2 methods will help you. After you have backed up, go to your PC. Go to iCloud.com, enter your Apple ID and password. Once logged in, you can view the data you just backed up. Here I will choose Photos. Click Photos icon. Here are photos the same as your iPhone. If you want to download them, just directly click the download icon on the upper right. Now you can see the photos. However, this method is not always perfect. The types of data that iCloud provides backups are limited. If you want to backup more types, the following 2 methods work for you. Method 2. Backup iPhone to iTunes. Plug your iPhone into your PC with Lightning cable. Launch the latest version iTunes. Go to Device Management page. And click Backup Now. iTunes will start to backup your iPhone. The data will be saved to this location on your computer by default. So make sure you have enough storage on your C drive. Once the backup finished, you can see the latest backup information. And you can choose to restore your backup when you need. But for many people, if your iPhone backup data is very large, C drive may not have enough space. And it's hard for you to change the backup path. So in this case, you can try a third-party tool to backup your iPhone. Method 3. Backup iPhone by iCareFone. Using TenorShare iCareFone is a new way to backup all your data to PC. It can transfer more than 100 GB within 20 minutes to your iPhone. And it also supports backup of all data types. Download the software via the link in description below. And launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup, Restore. Click Backup. You can choose to backup all the data, or just select the part you want. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Once done, you can even view the backup data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. Yeah, it is super easy. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.